Oh. Oh. I thought that was a flashbang. Welcome back to The Last of Us 2. This is part 20. And man, this game is long. I'm gonna be honest though, I'm kinda tired of playing with Abby. Rather be playing with Ellie, you know.
Shit.
So Seattle day 2. Which characters are already dead that Ellie killed. I think it was just the Jordan guy. I'm not sure. Ooh. Pick this car up. Yeah, but it's a weird game, you know. You play as the main characters, and then you play as the villains. I don't know. Like, I was enjoying it at first, but then now I'm playing too much with Abby. I'm like, here we go again, you know? Alright. So we're going back where we came from. Oh god. Look at me making hella noise. That's funny. Oh god, what are you doing, Abby? Jesus. It's a big guy right there. Ooh, another Warhammer? I'll take that. Jeez. She took 3 hits with the Warhammer and didn't die. Can you believe that? Oh god! That's what you get for popping your head. Hit him with my brick. I keep forgetting to use these, you know. Oh! Oh! I thought that was a flashbang. Those are bombs? Dang. Ooh.
Fucking hell.
I literally thought they were flashbangs. Alright, I shot like 2 arrows over here. Can I at least get one back? No. Oh well. Alrighty. I'm gonna take off the silencer. One bullet left. Hmm. What's that? Oh, for the shotgun. I don't have shotgun ammo though. That's a problem. Oh, I got one. Need more though. What's behind this door? Dang, I straight up got her fingers. Alright, yeah, I remember going through here. There's gonna be a work desk over here. Yee. Name. Anything for the crossbow? Faster reload speed would be good. Right. I'm already lost, like, who she's talking about. Is it Owen and Mel? I don't know. It's because it keeps going back and forth, you know. Hard to keep track of it. I forgot which way it came from here. Can't make that jump. Oh, okay. Oh, is she talking about the two scars? I think we left them off in this place, right? No. What's this?
Shit. Kid? You still there?
There's scars. Why are they going against their own people?
It's me. Sorry. How's she doing?
Jeez, it's all red. all swollen and stuff.
What about your arms?
I'm no doctor, but that does not look good.
Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on. What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
Taking them back to the wolf gang, the wolf pack. Oh, the aquarium?
Owen!
But Owen's not gonna be there because.
Owen!
He's dead. But I'm not sure if he's dead by.
Hey, Owen,
Seattle
wake up!
Day two.
I'm here!
Oh, because he is.
Those scars?
I need whatever medical supplies you have.
Put the phone down, it's okay!
Put it down!
Alice, shut up!
Alice,
put the
stop.
Phone down! Alice!
There's Mel.
Lev, lower the ball. It's okay.
Oh, you have a scar.
Lev, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her?
Oh, yeah, Owen and Mel. Our doctors, huh?
This is Yara.
Or is it just Mel?
What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. It's iodine.
Man. It's painful to watch.
You feel this? Yara.
No. I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
Her bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What's that mean?
What does that mean? It means it has to come off. She's a soldier. You can't take her arm. You leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. We're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Can't cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, I'll get
It'll
whatever
take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
Oh.
The train?
Bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and... you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by scars.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Liv?
Maybe she guides you.
Maybe she protect you.
Abby.
Put a sock in it, Owen. For once, on Abby's side.
Hey.
What?
Do you want Willis?
Do my keys.
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? She just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Lev is like feeling the awkward tension between them.
You know what you're doing.
Man, hopefully she was stocked on some bows and ammo, you know. That was pretty low. Hopefully we have Lev.
Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel? How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really going to land over the rapids?
Yeah.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is.
What am I looking at?
That's the building you need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
Really? You...
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll... Have a good shot.
So is that like, Lev's sister? I don't think he really told us, right? Wait, what am I looking at right here?
You know where dogs can play cards like that?
I'm 13, not 8.
Hmm? You're the size of an 8-year-old.
13.
Do Almost. Other people think you're funny?
No.
Almost like Ellie's age in the Last of Us 1.
What's compartment syndrome?
If too much pressure builds up in your muscles, the blood can't move in and out of the tissue.
Tissue?
Kind of like the skin inside your body.
How do you know all that?
I grew up around doctors.
Dad was a doctor. One of the best. Really? You can't go... This way. Probably gonna have to go up there. Let me just see what I can find here. There's a 30% off, you know? Nothing. Just chairs. That was a waste of time. Oh god. Away from the water, then.
You know, when you're jumping, sometimes a running start.
I know how to jump.
That's funny. Oh god.
Come on.
I'm gonna save myself.
One word. Keep going.
Where do I go from here? I'm embarrassing myself in front of... Oh, God. Come on, Lev.
Let's see if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Why is that? Whoever turns up, I don't care who they are. I don't care if they're wolves or seraphites or whatever the heck. Just save me, please. Save me. I'll do whatever you want. I'll cut my face. I'll shoot up some federal things. Who gives a bleep? I can't die here. I don't want to die here. Please help me. Please help. They're going to find me. They're going to rip me apart. Wow. Somebody was scared. Anything good in that building? Or that room, whatever. Right, I need ammo. Not like some powder stuff. Okay, we go through here.
Watch the glass.
Alright. This is a one with a note. Looks like he shot himself. Oh, it's a bone. He had a bone to pick. Alright. Warm lead. Oh god.
Oh fuck.
I didn't have a running start right there. Oh, look at him. He barely made it.
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Can I jump if I wanted to? Probably. They should have more things in the cars.
Getting closer to your tall building.
Alright.
We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging.
Ziggity zag.
How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Just 2 days?
Where are you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule.
Really? That's it?
So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
It's pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
I guess so.
Does this note have the combination for the safe? I don't see it. Look around the... Has to be here somewhere. Give me all these goodies. Alright. I don't see a no. Let me look at the people one more time. that's not it. Nothing. I don't see anything. What about this? Any clues here? We already looked in here. Has to be at a different room or something. Room 302. Alright, you guys. So I needed to get a little bit of help to find this, but I figured out the code now. So, 30. 23. 4. And voila! Ammo. It's a identify, counter, and destroy. Not bad. Look at all that ammo. Just what I needed. Just what the doctor ordered. Journeyman. Look at that shotgun ammo. I'm gonna do some damage with that. Alright, where's the kid at? Somebody had a party up here. Get a grill on. Alright, let's go up. Go down here.
Shit.
Oh god. There's a lot of them. Damn. This kid scared me. Can I make them all? How do we get in there? You're gonna hear if I break the glass, so. Can I jump? Oh god! Not good. I don't have anywhere to go. I'm trapped. Get off. Gotta get away from that. I didn't know they had a big guy. Ooh. Thought it was dead right there. Cause he like literally backed me up. I had nowhere to go. Yes. These things come in handy. I'm gonna make another one.
How many Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know.
Too many. I'm full on a lot of things, actually. Anything else in here? Anything in the kitchen? Some blades. Where do we go from here? Alrighty. Do I jump this way? I think so. Can Abby get up or no? I don't think it lets her run from there.
That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
Yeah, Abby. A note.
God damn it.
Who is he?
I don't know.
You've been betrayed.
Is it a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
So they don't call themselves scars. They call themselves Seraphites. Get up, Abby. Come on. I've been pressing it for a good minute now. A workstation. I don't even have enough. I'm 55. How can I get with 55 though? Let's do that. Other people up there on my healing stuff. Glasses. This would be
supposed to be.
Yeah, this building will take us to the building next door.
This will be a gold mine for somebody that needs glasses. It'd be like, I'll take a dozen pair, please. Over here. The kids are like, really? Take forever.
What the fuck?
You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around. If you don't wanna.
No, I don't wanna. Are we going?
It's crazy,
it's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
And he made this. It's funny that no wolf member has discovered it. Oh,
show off.
Are you doing that?
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
There's doors. Like, really? What's that? Pass along. The elders have agreed to a truce with the wolves. They will stay away from our island and won't engage with any seraphites passing through their outer territories. To maintain this peace, we must all work together. Our goals remain the same. There are simply different means to achieve them. Did that ever get passed down to anybody? Probably not. Alright, kid.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, they'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
That's true. Dang, it's pretty cool. They built all that.
The apostate!
Shit.
It's Lily!
Lily?
Straight ahead!
Alright, who wants one, huh?
You should have stayed away, Lily!
Oh, where'd this guy come from? Dang. Lily, cover me. Lily. Lily. Can you stop dodging my bullets? You're in the Matrix.
Thank you.
Where'd this guy come from, though? Oh, that room. Jeez. So annoying, lady.
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
What they call?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
Kinda missed it.
Okay.
Did you guys catch it? Should I use that? No, I like the Warhammer. Give me that back. Lou's like, do you have to break everything? No, but I want to. Okay. All right, let's get out of here. Let me back up. Oh, look. There's your god.
Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. I wonder if you're... Prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
Yes. Some ammo. It's only one arrow, but I'll take it. I ain't complaining. Another workstation. I don't think I have enough, though. No, 32.
What are you doing?
Not worth it. I go first.
I'll go first this time.
We made it to the top. Finally. So you know what, I'm just gonna go ahead and end it right there, you guys. So thank you for watching part 21, I believe, of The Last of Us 2. If you want to know what happens with Abby and Lev or Lily, stay tuned for tomorrow's video. Thank you guys.